lonely and I think it's time to play. Cause there is nothing more that I like than to be seen. Open up your eyes, real wide, cause peeping Tom, I got a big surprise. So I slide across the curtain, why do I see? Sure as hell the peeping Tom is looking at me. So I simply accidentally, carelessly drop my dressing gown for him to see. So peeping Tom, keep on looking at me.
Bag it. what up, I'm such a big shot. Walking through the club like, what up, I'm such a big shot.
They came from Italy many years ago. One night he met young Geraldine, a dame from out of town. When Geraldine was dancing, she would bring the ballroom down.
Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me five if we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground, swing those hips, shake them down.
It's rag, it's razz, it's snazzy jazz.
That's Geraldine's routine. Wave those paws in the air, around like Fred Astaire. Slip me five if we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground, swing those hips and shake them down.
Let's hump, let's jump, let's thumpity bump.
It's Geraldine's routine.
Stripper, so was Geraldine. She learned a strip on Mardi Gras way down in New Orleans. Now Romeo was wacky, he was dizzy for this dame. He learned a dance and got the chance to be Geraldine's new flame.
Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me five if we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground, swing those hips and shake them down.
It's rag, it's rag. Yes.
It's Geraldine's routine.
Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire.
Slip me five if we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground, swing those hips and shake them down.
Let's hump, let's jump, let's thumpity bump.
It's Geraldine's routine. Geraldine's routine. Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me five if we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground, swing those hips and shake them down.
Let's hump, let's jump, let's thumpity bump.
That's Geraldine's routine.
Thank you. something that I did notice is, I've, within, like, the past fight, like, a lot of fights I've had, recently at least, I get distracted, especially when I'm overheating my guns and I forget to unheat them, so then they burn out, and that always sucks, and it's so embarrassing. I get on the team speak, and I'm just like, yeah, guys, I died in my Svipul, I overheated my guns and burned them out, and everyone starts laughing at me, it sucks. but, oh my, it is a problem I've noticed, so that is something I need to work on. I need to work on focusing and paying attention to it. So, one thing I wanted to say, I don't know if you guys record any of your fights or whatever, but if you ever have a cool fight, I would love you guys to send it to me so I can make a montage or something like that. Not a montage, whatever. But a video just like this of my fights, but instead of my fights, I want to put your fights in it. And that would be freaking amazing. I'd love to see your guys' fights. So yeah, if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like down below. If you like the fights, please leave a like down below. And comment down with some, if you've seen any mistakes and stuff, you know. Please comment down below and let me know what I could have done better. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed these fights, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and see you guys next time.